I'm going to start. Right, so this is the new 3D beast. It's got three gyros on it, and this is the gyro working here. If you want to kind of zoom in, you've got full aileron control in terms of gyro, elevator, and rudder. Is that there? And all together, that creates a three-axis gyro. This makes it very stable in flight. It makes it brilliant in terms of tracking indoors, because obviously you have the occasional little bumps of random air flows, and it makes it fly really good for such a small model and actually a built-up fuselage rather than being a profile sort of fuselage. Can still fly outdoors, obviously, so it's still a very good outdoor 3D model, and that also means the gyro is coming to play again, which means that that will counteract even the slightest bit of wind if you're flying in a breeze or not. Obviously, if you're flying no wind, it'll make it better, but being in England, we can't always have that. I'll show you it fly on the second flight of me flying it. And also, Alison Newman will have a go at the plane, and you can have a look at how he flies it as well. Enjoy.
Father has spoken.